Hey guys, welcome back. What was I doing? Think. I have no. Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh, okay, there are my items. Check the map. Oh, so only flat 7 remains. Okay. So, let's go up then. Oh, no. Whoopsie. Need to go up further. There. So, yeah, we only can go here. Oh yeah, he's not here. Open. So, plant, speaker. Sockets. Well, I have this, so. Oh! Is she doing something? Hey! What are you doing?
So, who's got
Oh.
windows over this side of the building?
Well, Joe Davis lives right below. I guess we could also check one flat below Joe's. I just hope the cable's long enough.
Let's find out, shall we?
Okay. Well, that was easy. Let's have a look. So, we need to go to 2-on-1. Open. Yes. Okay, so there should be a power cord here. All the way to the right, I guess. Oh, there it is. Hello. Plug in. Can it make that? Yay, cool. Okay. So let's go back up and see what's on that computer. So he should be the guy then, right? He's the last person we can check. Or am I wrong? Oh, ooh. Almost threw away a battery. No, wait. I'm here. I still think that guy with the hotel.
Right.
With the
I
weird.
should be able to use that computer now. Could you give
With
me
the weird
5 minutes,
woman.
Mrs. A?
Sure.
Yeah?
Why not?
Should be
I'll
the
keep an eye on
culprit.
the door.
Because he was so weird. So, did you find anything?
It's not him either. Oh,
Okay.
damn it. That means we've checked everyone. We've hit a brick wall. Perhaps I was wrong. Maybe he doesn't live here at all.
I think we
Well,
need
the
to see
Joe guy
him.
was.
And we might get some more ideas in the morning.
Joe was really
Shall we
weird,
head
right?
back home?
Yeah, I do feel tired. You're right. We need some sleep.
Or I am the
Thanks,
culprit.
Susan. It meant a lot that you came with me today. What's that? A note?
Oh.
What does it say, Mrs. A?
You will not believe it. Meet me at midnight, both of you. I will wait. Flat 5. Door will be open. Do not fear. Eye of Adam.
What?
That's the old guy.
Ah.
It can't be him.
I guess we'll find out at midnight.
Ooh.
We've got a few hours until then. Let's get some coffee.
Okay. Sure. What's happening here? Why are we looking at the basement?
It's just what? You and me, my love. No one
what?
Will
what
find
is
us
that?
Here.
Ugh. Is that in the basement where
Stop
we just
worrying,
were?
Ivy. It will be all right. I will always
Holy shit.
Love you. You know that. I'm gonna make you all better.
Oh. Oh. Jeez. Oh. Ooh, 7. Nice. Okay, what next? Don't feed the troll. Okay. Oh. Hey, how did I get here? Ooh, nice music. Ah, hello. Okay, it's just a movie then. I can just sit back and watch. Oh, are we going to Flat 5 now? Oh. So that's 12? So let's meet up. There's a single fish in the tank.
Just look at this door! Crazy son of a bitch. That's not gonna stop us.
Cool.
I think there's someone in the kitchen.
Wait for me!
Are you Adam?
Me? No, of course not. I don't have anything to do with all this foolishness. Never have. It's my son. I've told him time and time again, but he never listens. I've done my best to protect that boy, you know. I'm all he's got left in the world since his mama died, but...
Mama.
It just wasn't enough.
That reminds me of Markiplier.
Where is he then? Where's Eye of Adam?
He's in his room. Where else would he be? He's always in his room, staring at that screen for as long as he can.
Okay.
Look, I've made up my mind about this. I want to help you.
Good for
this
you,
mess
Grax.
He's in. It's gone too far. I can't be part of this.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you don't understand. He's watching us. Right now. He can see us on his camera. He's very clever with this stuff. I never got my head around it. Just as much as I needed to, I guess. But not a lot.
Give us the key to his room. I want to talk to him.
Look, it's a trap. He knows why
it's
you're here. And he will kill you.
Oh,
both
really?
Of you. But he will not kill me. He won't dare. All these years, I've looked after him well. He owes me everything. It breaks my heart to do this now. What choice do I have?
Aww, yeah.
He left me this. I was supposed to keep it for myself. But I want you to take it. He won't dare to kill his own father. I won't let 2 innocent lives be lost because of him.
What is it?
Just take the damn thing. There's not much time. Didn't you hear me? He's watching.
What is it? Take the box.
What is it, Mrs. A?
It's a shoebox.
Take it away.
But what's in it?
Get rid of it. He must see that I don't have it anymore.
Shall we open it?
Yeah. Cardboard shoebox. Oh.
Oh, God. Mitzi, we have to get out of here. Quickly. It's a gas mask. He's going to poison us.
What? How? Oh, fish tank. Fish tank, but no fish. So should one of us hold their breath?
It's too late!
Shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Shit.
No! Stop that, Adam! You're going to kill your father!
We'll never make it to the door. That room is filling up with gas too quickly. Put the mask on, Mrs. A.
What about you?
No.
No. No, I can't.
You've got to. This is your only chance.
No, I can't let you die. Not like this.
It's my fault that you're here. I'm dying anyway. And you've got to live, Mrs. A. You'll live
but
and
I
you'll
can't
be happy
die,
again.
So...
You've been a great friend, Mrs. A.
No. You've got a date, and I'll make sure you turn up for it.
I can't.
There is no time to argue. I'll be fine. Now.
Do it!
We're just leaving the gramps. Okay. So now we are going to die. Ah, oh, poor grandpa. But I'll live.
Mitzi. Think of a vegetable while I'm gone.
No. Oh, that poor grandpa. Am I in an in-between world again, or am I gonna play as Mitzi? Oh! So where am I going? Oh, this looks vaguely familiar. Oh, Queen of Maggots.
Welcome home, darling.
Well, I'm not finished yet.
I've been waiting for you. What took you so long?
Say what you've got to say and let's finish this. I'm tired of you. Tired of all this madness. I just need to get back.
Very well. I'm not planning to keep you long. Oh. Let's go inside. I have one last job for you.
Okay.
There are still 2 candles left, Susan. You know how this works. A soul for a soul.
Oh, so someone dies to get me back.
I blow out the last candle, and I'll never have to see you again.
Only if you blow out the right one.
Oh.
I'll never bother you again.
One soul goes there, and my soul, in return, can go back.
But if you choose wrong, it will be your life. Extinguished forever.
What? One of those candles is me?
Just take a deep breath and do it.
But how should I know which one's right?
That's the thing, Susan. You can't know that.
In
life, you can't always know the consequences before you make a decision. Haven't you learnt that yet?
That's not fair.
Nothing is fair.
Yeah, life's
unfair. You opened your heart talking to that doctor, and he butchered you like an animal. Then, those disgusting cannibals, they chop you up and cook you for dinner if you'd let them. And what about the man with the flowers? All that he wanted was to hear you play before he split your skull open. The way your husband treated you, the way your neighbors laughed at you for years, just for being different. You did not deserve all that. And yet, it happened.
I guess.
Am I forgetting something? Oh, yes. Of course. Most of all, was it fair that...
Shut up!
Baby?
Just shut up, you ugly bitch! Now I know who you really are.
Bite your tongue.
All those feelings I had in me for years. That bitter guilt and self-pity. That hatred for myself and everyone else. You are that miserable illness that's consumed my heart all these years. You, always there, always. Every day I looked at you in the mirror, like a dark cloud I couldn't see through. I let you take control of my life. I believed it was right to feel like this. But not any longer. This ends here.
Is she gonna get out of here?
Out the candle.
Left.
Well done, Susan.
I did it? Nice.
Tomato.
Where am I?
You were thinking about a tomato, right?
Aww. They're so cute.
Tomato is a fruit, silly.
Who cares? I like tomatoes.
So do I. But I hate to disappoint you, but I was really thinking of onions.
Why onions?
They're the saddest of the vegetables, of course. They make people cry. What happened, Mrs. A? I saw you die. And yet, you're here. Alive.
Am I gonna explain it?
If nothing's ever happened.
Well, let's put it this way. Everyone knows cats have 9 lives.
Ah.
So do cat ladies, apparently.
Yeah, that's a good one.
But this time, I feel there won't be second chances. I'm down to 1 last life now.
Yeah.
I can't afford to waste it.
You are such a nutter, Mrs. A. You are absolutely fucking bonkers.
No, I'm not.
But I'm so happy to see you. Never, ever do that to me again, all right?
I can happily promise you that, Mitzi.
Yeah. Okay.
This is it. His room is through that door.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's time to face the Eye of Adam.
What are we waiting for? Let's do it.
Yeah, who is it? Let's go in. All those pictures. Oh, I thought so. I thought it should be like a hermit kind of guy.
Eye, Adam.
All sick and everything.
A pathetic wheelchair-bound invalid?
Yeah,
those
people can be really powerful online.
Do you know who I am? Do you know what you've done to me? Fucking murderer! Tonight it's your turn to die.
Oh,
I'm gonna paint this room with your brains and I'm gonna watch and smile. I swear to God, I'll do it. Well, nothing to say? Nothing at all? Aren't you going to beg for your sad little life?
No, he probably wants to die,
say
right?
Something. Anything!
Mitzi, where did you get that gun from?
It doesn't matter. Please, Mrs. A. This is something I have to do. You are free to leave if you want. You don't have to be a part of it. Just try to understand. Beg for forgiveness, you scum!
He's not gonna beg.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You don't believe I'm gonna shoot you, do you? Oh, I've dreamt of this moment for so long.
Look at this man, Mitzi. He hasn't twitched a muscle since we entered the room. I think he's paralyzed.
Ah.
That's impossible! He's lying to us. He's faking it. do something! Talk for God's sake! I need you to answer me! I need to know!
He won't answer you. He can't talk.
Then how did he post all that stuff online? What the...
Oh, he looks at the... Yeah, he looks at the letter he wants to type, probably. We meet at last. Nice.
How did he do it?
I think I know how. See that little device on his left eye? I've heard about these. It's a controller.
Yeah, me too.
It seems the only part of his body he can move is his eyeball. Controller connected to the computer tracks its movement, allowing him to...
Type.
What? That's ridiculous! How do you even know such things?
I'm a nurse? I've seen these before. Well, I've seen eye-controlled wheelchairs, but there's no reason why it wouldn't work with a computer.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Well, I've seen something like that, like
that
there
would explain the whole Eye of Adam thing.
Letter things,
really,
but also like
just the
most
eye.
Commonly used words, and then you just have to look at the word. And
no, that doesn't change anything. He must die. He deserves nothing more.
Yeah, his brain is still fucked up. Do it. Is he gonna type, do it? I knew it. I knew it.
What? You arrogant shit. I will fucking do it. Just tell me one thing. One thing. Why? Why did you make Jack kill himself?
What's he gonna type? You'll find out. What?
Fine. It'll be a pleasure. Ready to die, scumbag?
Look at these oxygen tanks. I don't think it's a good idea.
What? Why not? I'm the one holding a gun here. And I will
blow
this bastard's
brain out.
Yeah, just
cut off his oxygen.
As soon as he looks at me. You hear me? Look at me. I want you to see what you've done.
No, don't shoot.
The pain caused me.
Mitzi,
just take off his
mask. Just put the gun down for a second.
No. No. I can't do that, Mrs. A. I'm sorry. This is something I have to do. I have to.
Can't you hear that hissing sound? These cylinders are clearly leaking gas.
Please, stay out of it.
You'll make a whole room blow up.
I don't care.
Yeah, she
just
wants to die too, probably.
You lied to me. You never said you wanted to kill him.
Now, wasn't that quite obvious? What did you think I wanted to do? Have a coffee with him? Chat about the weather or politics? For God's sake, I'm here because this son of a bitch needs to die. If I don't kill him now, he'll just carry on and more innocent people will lose their lives. Do you really want that? Because I don't.
Yeah, just turn the valves.
This isn't the way to do it. Just turn these computers off instead.
No! He doesn't deserve to live after what he's done.
And who are you to serve justice like this? Do you really want to kill an unarmed, paralyzed man?
Why are you doing this, Mrs. A? I thought you were my friend.
That's exactly why I'm doing this. Even if we survive the explosion, how will you be able to live with yourself?
I won't have very long to live with it.
Yeah,
I'll manage
that's true.
Just fine.
Think about it for a second. Would Jack really want this?
This bastard messed with Jack's head. He tricked him. That's what he does. He fucking tricked him.
But would Jack really want you to become a murderer?
No. He wouldn't.
Yeah, change your mind.
He was the kindest, sweetest guy I ever knew.
Exactly. Now, put that gun down already.
But what about me? No, I'll do it. I know Jack will forgive me.
He's harmless.
Without his father, he's harmless. He was the one who supplied him with all this technology. He fulfilled his every single wish. I know this guy's rotten bad. There's no excuse for what he did. But he will be punished for it. Trust me. They'll put him in some stinking nursing home. He'll live his life like a vegetable, stuck to bed. He'll have time to think about what he's done.
Yeah.
And he'll never see a computer screen again. Isn't that enough?
He said, do it. He wants to die and I want to kill him. He wants us all to die. Can't you see that?
I'm so
Isn't
into story.
What he's been preaching? A joint suicide. That's why he wants you to shoot him. So we can all get blown to pieces.
Yeah.
His final act. The work of his life. Are you really going to give him that satisfaction? Remember what you said about feeding the troll? That's exactly what you're going to do if you kill him now.
The name of the chapter.
Maybe you're right.
Did I do it?
You should leave, Mrs. A. I'd never want you to get hurt. But I'm not going away without this fucker dead. Even if that means I die too.
Mitzi, have you lost your mind? You're going to sacrifice your life for this scum? He's a parasite! A worthless, evil piece of shit!
It's not like I've got anyone to live for, is it?
What? What about your mother? Your family?
You, Susan. How about living for Susan?
I lied. I always lie. I grew up in an orphanage.
Oh.
My family never wanted to know me. The only person that cared about me was Jack. And he's dead.
No, wait. Yeah. I care about you.
Happy now? So get the fuck out of here and let me do what I got to do.
Yeah, do it for me.
I care about you. Do it for me.
Yeah? Oh.
Come on, mate. It's been a long day. Let's go home. We've won.
Did I do it?
Have we really?
Trust me. I know we have.
How?
I'm the cat lady.
From now that's on, so cool.
I win every single day.
Oh, I gotta reset my cam. There. It paused exactly at the right moment. So you didn't miss a single second of me, I guess. Oh, I'm so glad that worked.
It's me, again, talking about my ordinary little life, as usual. I'm still surprised anyone would want to read this at all. The ramblings of a cat lady.
You're an awesome cat lady.
Maybe I'm not a cat lady anymore.
Oh.
Things have changed here since Mitzi's death.
Was this the beginning of the game?
I'll never forget those last few weeks. It's a horrible way to die. Stuck in a hospital bed with no hope and whole life to pass you by.
God, I don't want to read this.
6 months ago, I lost
cancer
the best
really
friend
depresses
I'd ever
me.
Had. But at least we knew it was
coming.
I had time to accept it, just like she did. And I can only be glad we spent that time together. I still miss her, though. Every day. Did I ever mention I got into all this because of her?
All of this? What?
I opened her laptop the night after the funeral. And there it was. A friend request, over a year old.
Oh.
A little gift from behind the grave. I met some people. We go out sometimes, and I'm not alone anymore.
Wow.
It turned out there were others who felt like I did.
Yeah.
I talked to them, tried to help.
Oh, that's good. Oh, it's not your fault. You can come out of this. Oh, she's doing so good. Ah, oh, that's a relief. Don't give up just yet. I hope these are not actual messages.
And now I'm writing this blog.
Ah.
I must confess. Yesterday was bad. It was one of those days when you feel like you're back in the past, and all the good stuff that happened was just a dream.
Oh. Oh, that's nice and blue, after all that black and white.
But I woke up today, feeling better. Maybe I can never get rid of it, this invisible illness. Maybe it will always be living somewhere deep inside me, asleep.
Yeah, I don't know if you can really get
waiting,
rid of it like that.
And when
it's
it'll
that
hit
easy.
Me, it'll hit me hard.
Hmm. I hope she's wearing color. Ah, it's the same outfit. Where are you? Is this her grave? Are you liking flowers again?
But if there's one thing Mitzi taught me, it's that you have to pick yourself up and carry on. It doesn't matter that life isn't fair. It doesn't matter that you make mistakes. You fall and rise again. World's full of liars, traitors, cowards.
Yeah.
But every now and then, you meet someone like Mitzi, who will just smile at it all. Now, I've forgiven the world and myself too. I teach myself to smile again.
Oh, that's so good.
One day I'll get there. I know I will. Even if it takes me not 9, but 900 lives.
I'm so happy for her. Yay! Mikulski? Good job. Really good. And now my battery's dying. I just reset my cam. That sucks. I might have to cut it again if it fails. Let's hope it just goes on long enough. Good soundtrack, good songs. Additional music tracks. Ah. How did he come up with this? It was so twisted. I wonder if he based it on some real stuff. Lindsay Frost, you are amazing. That was super, super good voice acting. Jesus. I mean, almost all of the voice acting was really good. The only bad point was that some of the people's microphones were bad. Dog lady. And like, it was a cheap art style. I mean, the game mechanics were cheap and limited, but the story is so good. Holy shit. If this was a book, I would have loved it. This would have been a really good book, yeah. Oh, that was the mannequin in the bathtub. I wonder how long it took me. And it's, yeah, there aren't a lot of controls. I think the game is more about listening than just listening to the story, and every now and then you have to do some gameplay, but I think it's more story than gameplay, isn't it? Feels like it. But that might be just me being impatient. Man. Oh, translations. Okay, so the game was originally maybe Russian or Polish. Oh, press any key to live. Oh! Oops! Well, this is my computer. Ha ha ha! Did it crash? That just shuts down the game? Okay. Well, nice infinitive loop I have going on there. Okay, so that was Cat Lady. Nice. I really liked it. I really did. But yeah, it was really depressing. But the ending is nice. The ending is like there's light at the end of the tunnel, kinda. Oh, I'm glad it's over though. It was maybe a bit too dark for me. I mean, I really liked the story. It was amazing. But like Vanishing of Ethan Carter, it's just, it makes me kind of sad. I really want the happy ending. But in this case, I guess this is the most happy you can get, right? I could have also just let her blow up the chamber, I guess. Just shoot the guy and then have it end there. But this is better. This is a lot better. Okay, I wonder how many episodes this is. Well, you guys know because you're seeing this right now. But I shot it all in one day. The last, I think, like 12 episodes are all shot in one day. Because Christmas was coming and New Year and everything. And I had a lot of stuff with family planned. So I had no time to film otherwise. Okay, it's awesome. But I wouldn't play it again. Because it's really intense. Makes me kind of sad. So I really appreciate the story. I love it. But like sad movies, I only want to watch it or do it once. So that's it. I hope you guys liked it. And let's move on to the next game. Bye guys. See you tomorrow.